Zach Siegle stand up position. He's trying to throw a headlock on Johnson. He's still got it hooked up. He's got reversal too. Both up. It's 5-1 now in favor of Siegle. Third period with a minute 20 left to go. There's a takedown by Siegle.
Tristan Vanderbilt, only with an 11-4 distance.